Hi everyone, welcome back. And today we are going to be doing a switcheroo of my winter to spring wardrobe. Now you probably noticed that I said wardrobe, I didn't say capsule wardrobe, just because it's not a capsule wardrobe at all. In fact, I counted the number of dresses that I have in the wardrobe at the moment, and I have 25 dresses. Yes. Would I be using all of them? Now, my switcheroo is actually spring to summer and potentially also fall, because fall or autumn and spring here is very similar, that it's like can get nippy early in the morning and late in the evening, but quite warm actually during the day. So I actually use these clothes about 9 months of the year. It's only really in winter that I have to like bring out thick coats and stuff. Anyway, and I know I'm gonna get asked about my eyes because they look like mermaid eyeshadow. I don't know if you can even see that properly, but I've had this eyeshadow for 2 years and I've only opened it today. It's from Viseart. It's a professional, what's it called? Petit Pro 5. Okay, that's that. It comes in this little yellow container or packaging or however you want to call it. And the eyeshadow that is on my eye is this one here. It doesn't actually have a name, but it's that one. So it's got that iridescent sort of like bluish, purplish, pinkish kind of gradient. You can see it from how the light is reflecting my eyes. Anyway, let's get on with the switchers. Like I said, this is about 9 months worth of clothing, or probably 6 months, because during the summer I also bring out my shorts and I put away my jeans, My jeans are folded, they are in the closet. The part of the closet that I did was to take away my coats and my knits, and my thick socks, my scarves, and I put them away under the bed and in a luggage that goes into the storage room. But for the rest of it, I took out the dresses, I took out, I've also put away my tracksuits, is that what you call them? We call it jogging pants where I'm from, but they're like the thick loungewear material that I use for winter because it's not really that cold anymore. So let's get on with the switcheroo. All right, so as you can see here, I'm taking away my thick socks, my thicker knits, sweaters, hoodies, track pants or lounge pants that are like really thick. That's winter appropriate. Those are the first things that I have taken out, with my heat tech leggings as well from Uniqlo. Now I'm going to proceed to take out all of my leather and faux leather items, such as jackets, blazers, pants. I think I also have one sweater there. I think that's the Puma one that I just threw on there. So I'm going to fold them. I'm going to put it away in one of my luggages. So I'm taking out my spring clothes from that luggage and I'm going to put in there all of my leather and faux leather items, choosing some shorts and rearranging the content. Now I don't put my leather and faux leather items in those vacuum plastic bags because they tend to sort of like sweat and it's just not good for them to be in such a container. So I let them sort of like quote unquote breathe in that luggage instead.
But all of my other clothing go into those vacuum bags. It's pretty cool how you could save so much space by just using those vacuum bags. I get mine from Kmart here in Australia. And if you, I'm assuming a lot of people already have their vacuum cleaner, so that's the only thing that you need to actually get them to suck out the air off those vacuum bags, and you can really save some space with that. Now for the shoes, my knee-high boots are going into storage because they're not going to be used for the next 9 months. So I've just got that IKEA storage bag that sits at the bottom of my wardrobe, and the rest of my shoes are very accessible in those boxes anyway. Now it's time for me to hang the clothes that I took out of storage. You would have been familiar with some of them because I have had them for at least a last season or last spring. One of my favorite skirts ever. One of my best photographed photo in Newtown was taken in that skirt. Hanging some of my dresses. Turns out I have 25 dresses. Now here come my long vests. Yeah, that one's Zara, secondhand. The other one is a Korean brand, also secondhand. That one is an upcycled Dikjuba. They used to have sleeves, so I took them off. And that one is normally like that, also Dikjuba. Yeah, more dresses.
That's pretty much it. It was like 7 minutes hyperlapsed of me taking out clothes, folding them away, and then putting in all the dresses and all the shorts. Well, not all the shorts, some of the thicker shorts. I think I only have two pairs of thick shorts that are out, and they're both tweed shorts. So there. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section down below. Do you also have different seasons where you're at? Do you change up your closet? I know when I lived in the Philippines, it was pretty consistent warm weather. The only variation is the typhoon season. And during that time, I have a light jacket. That's it. But my wardrobe back in the Philippines is pretty much what's in there the whole year. So yeah, share your own experiences. What sort of wardrobes do you have? I probably will be culling my wardrobe and let go of some dresses that I don't know if I'm going to wear. Depends. We'll see how spring and summer goes. And items that I don't wear that season will probably go into either a sell box or a donation box. So I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.